toys, which is slime. Two recipes we are going to do. First, we will see what all we need for the first recipe. First, we need toothpaste. I have 2-in-1 kids toothpaste. You can use anything, and some multi-purpose floor. This one, all-purpose floor, and then you will be needing some color. If you want, you can use. It's optional. And then you will be needing some water and eye contact solution, or eye contact solution or nose spray. And then
go.
And then you need some pinches of salt, ocean salt or pure salt. And now let's go. Let's see how to make. First, take your toothpaste. You can take any type of toothpaste, and then just add it into the bowl. Don't waste it too much. This is only for making the slime soft. After you add it, you will be needing some salt. Take some salt. Take 2 pinches of salt to activate the slime. 1 or 2 pinches. After that, you will be needing some eye contact, and then you will be needing some eye contact solution. I have kept it into the balloon. Wait. Don't pour so much. Add very little amount and keep it aside, and then just mix it. Don't think now the slime will come. I'll show you when it will come. Mix it very nicely. All the things should be mixed. The salt, the eye contact solution and the toothpaste. And now we will be needing some all-purpose flour. I'm putting 1/2 teaspoon of one tablespoon of salt. Sorry, I told salt. It is not salt. It is all-purpose multi-flour. It will come like this. The texture should be like this. Now you can add the color. First, add the color. Then you mix it properly. I'm adding little and mix it properly. I have kneaded it. Now you can just add a little bit of water to make it a bit soft. See guys, just knead it properly. If it is so sticky, you can just add some drops of oil. It's not so sticky for me, so I'm not adding. Just store it in a container for 1 day, and then you will get the slime. At the last of the video, I'll show how it will be after 1 day. It's a soft, and there is the smell of the toothpaste, which has strawberry. Okay.
Go.
And now, after we have did the slime or the stress relief toy, we are going to just keep it in the container. Kept it in the container, and I'm just closing it. And this is the first recipe of our stress relief toy or the slime. And now let's go to the second recipe.
Go.
And for the next recipe, we are going to need some white glue. I have multi-purpose white glue. You can use anything. And some water, as we have used it before. And some glitter glue to make the slime decorative and the same color. And some floor. And just the eye contact solution. Only these we are going to need. Now let's see what all we are going to need. Now let's do it. The slime or the stress toy. pour a little bit of glue, don't add too much. I'm adding some white glue. Don't mix it just right now. I'll tell you when to mix it. Then some. I want the nice green, so I'm adding some more paint. And now you can add the glitter glue. This you can add a little bit only to make to look nice. And now you can just mix it properly. The texture should be like just very nice and thick. Don't use any clear glue. I don't know if you use clear glue will it come. I guess it can come. Okay, now we are mixing all the things. See, I'm mixing it very nicely so it will be so thick. And now after we have made this, I am just adding a little bit more glitter glue because it's not been seen. To make it thick also you can use. I'm just using it to make it beautiful. It's not seen, so no problem. Now what we are going to need is some eye contact solution. I have added a little bit. If we need more, then afterwards if I need I will take it and mixing it properly. See guys, it should come like this. I'm just adding a few more. Now I'm adding 2 drops of eye drops of solution which we actually use for our eyes. See guys, it should come like this. Nice. Mix it properly. Yeah. This much only you should add. Now don't add so much. I added because it should be so like, you know, liquidy. But it should not be so liquidy. A little bit of, little bit liquidy. And now after you have made it like this, you will be needing again the multipurpose flour. Take a half teaspoon first. And then mix it, and if we need afterwards then we can use it. Now you can see the green color properly in this line. See guys, it is coming, it is so sticky. So you will be adding some more multipurpose flour, half teaspoon or spoon. Now it is coming a bit proper slime. Mix it properly. If it is so sticky for you like this, you can just add some more multipurpose flour. I have a little bit all the sides, so I'm just using that. See, it is coming slow by slow, a proper slime guys. It's so thick and soft. Now mix it. See, it is coming now. I'm just adding few drops of oil because it is so sticky. Now it is coming proper. The stickiness is reducing now. just add some drops. Don't add too much. Only this much is enough. Now see, it's not, nothing is sticking so much. Just adding a little bit. See, it is coming. It came. It's sticking to my hand, so if you want you can add some oil, but it's not sticking too much. We should knead it very nicely, then only it will come as a proper slime. I'm just taking the slime which is sticking to the spoon also. Now don't add oil, only this much. As it is sticking to my hand, I'm just adding it. Otherwise, no need. Just knead it properly. It is very nice. Store this also as the same, like what I told you in the first recipe or the method. We have kneaded properly. Kneading is main part or the main thing in this recipe or the method. See, I have kneaded it so nice. After kneading it properly, keep it for one day, and at the next day you can take it out and play properly. Okay, now I'm going to store it in the container. This is another container. Now we are going to store the green slime. If you want to make it so attractive or decorative, then you can just keep it, put some beads or some decorative things.
Oh.
After one day, the slime which I showed you, the first method, is the slime which I am going to show you now. I have made this yesterday and kept it. So I just made it bigger yesterday to show you nicely. So this is how the slime will be for the first method and the second method after one day. See, it is so soft and stretchable. It will be so stretchable. Nice. It is sticky a bit, but no need to add. See guys, it is very soft, and hope you guys like my video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe my video. Bye guys.